Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Well, thank you, Rod. Roddy, hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck. We're going to have a lot of fun today. We've got big happenings starting here on Press Your Luck next Monday when we begin a back-to-school special week of shows featuring young high school students who are going to be dodging the whammy and trying for the big bucks. So to be sure to join us for back-to-school excitement on Monday. Right now, we've got big bucks and big fun today with our three players looking for the bucks, starting with our first player, Jacklynn Evans. Hi, Jacklynn.
Hi, Peter. How are you?
Good. Jacklynn, where are you from?
I'm originally from Dallas, Texas, and right now I reside in Rancho Palos Verdes.
Do they have a lot more like you in Dallas, Texas? Is there a...
Tons. There's...
Tons?
No.
are you single?
They're all born in Dallas.
They're all... And you're single?
Yes.
Single! And he's single. The line forms at the back of the door at CBS, goes out to Fairfax down 3rd Street. I think we can accommodate most of you. Jacklynn, you're very attractive. What do you do?
Well, I'm a model part-time, and also... studying acting and doing commercials.
Well, good luck.
Thank you.
And maybe you get some big bucks today. I'll take
it. All right.
All right. Good luck.
Yeah.
Our second player is Mark Miller, a champ at $11,595. Mark, what are you going to do with the bucks?
Pay off a few bills. A few creditors that are going to be knocking on my door, I think.
Not a bad idea. Maybe you'll come out with a little bit of money ahead.
Yeah.
All right. Well, good luck today.
Well, thanks.
All right. Our third player, Matt Russell. Yeah. Matt, nice looking fella. Have you met Jacklynn?
Yeah, I did.
Well, maybe you guys can have your own series. You know? We can promote it right here on CBS. Matt, what do you do?
I'm working as a waiter right now at a couple different restaurants in Santa Monica.
Two
restaurants. I'm working.
Do you ever come back to the table with the order from the other restaurant?
I mean, sometimes I ask the wrong questions to the tables, you know, like...
Would you like this? And you don't even have it.
Yeah, we don't even have it, yeah.
Makes you a little...
Or sell them, you know, tell them we have this beer when we don't.
You make a big hit.
That
makes for great tips, huh? Yeah.
Well,
we got some big tips here, Matt. Big bucks.
Yeah.
You ready for it?
Yeah.
All right, let's do it, gang. Woo! Give me a buzzing answer, 3 spins, multiple choice answer, 1 spin. And Jacklynn, if she answers it wrong, I'm still going to give her spins. That's the kind of guy I am. What can I tell you? Here we go. What current movie hit tells of 5 students from a Chicago suburb who spend a full day's detention in their high school... Mark.
St. Elmo's Fire.
Is it St. Well, let's finish it. Full day's attention in their high school library. Is it St. Elmo's Fire, Mischief, or The Breakfast Club, Jacklynn?
Breakfast Club.
What do you think, Matt?
The Breakfast Club.
Yeah, gang. That's the premise of the movie called The Breakfast Club. Jacklynn, a spin. Matt, a spin. You were so sure, huh, Mark? And then you knew.
Not a good move.
Not a good move. All right, we'll get another question. Don't worry. You can redeem yourself. There was only about 16 million people who saw you get the wrong answer.
Well,
don't worry about it. No pressure. According to their advertising slogan, nobody doesn't like who or what? Oh, they were so smart till then. Nobody doesn't like me? No, that's not. I'll give it to you multiple choice. If you're right, you'll get a spin. In the advertising slogan, nobody doesn't like who or what, is it nobody doesn't like Miracle Whip, Levi's Jeans, or Sara Lee? Jacklynn?
Sara Lee.
What do you think, Mark?
Sara Lee.
Sara Lee. Yeah, nobody doesn't like Sara Lee. Jacklynn, the 2. Mark, a spin. Matt, the 2. Nobody doesn't like Sara Lee except every English teacher in the world. Frozen dessert, exercises, or measurements? What are isometrics? Mark?
Exercise.
Is it exercise, frozen desserts, or measurements, Jacklynn?
Exercise.
What do you think, Matt?
Exercise.
Boy, I wish it was frozen desserts, but it is exercise. All right. Jacklynn, the 3. Mark, the 4. Matt, the 3. Last one. Tense up. Serious stuff. From what language's alphabet do college fraternities and sororities get their... Mark?
Greek.
Get their name. Is it Greek, Latin, or Phoenician, Jacklynn?
Greek.
What do you think, Matt?
Greek.
Greek. Fraternities and sororities get it from the Greeks. That's right. Jacklynn, the 4. Mark, the 7. And Matt, the 4. Big bucks coming up. Stay with you. We'll be back right after these words. Don't go away. for money. I know you're here for the, just for the good time. But we happen to have some bucks up there, too. And there's some prizes and some whammies. Stay away from the whammies. You win this round, you'll make the money, and you get to play last in the final round. That's what you want. You know about passing remaining spins during your turn. And you know what happens when four whammies come up. You'll be gone. So avoid the whammies. Fewest spins first. Player to my left. Tie with Matt and Jacklynn. Jacklynn,
okay,
your first big buck.
We need big bucks.
Stop at $500. First place, free spin.
Keep on going. I need a couple more. Big bucks, big money, and stop.
Stop at $500 a spin. That's $1,000. You still have free spins, Jacklynn.
Come on. Money, money, big bucks. No whammies. Big bucks, and stop.
Stop.
I want to get a picture of you losing your money. Say cheese.
Jacklynn, you're definitely a model. You knew exactly the pose, but you left you with two spins. You want to hit it again?
I'm going for it.
All right, let's get some luck.
We need big bucks. We need the big bucks. Big green and stop.
Stop at 750. That's better. One more spin.
We're going for it.
All right.
We're going for it. And come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at $300. Right. 1,050. First place for now. Let's see what Matt can do with four spins.
All right, here we go. Big bucks. Here it is. Come on, give it to me. Stop.
Stop at big bucks. $1,000. Second place, Matt, three spins.
All right, here we go. We're going for it here. Big bucks. Here we go. Big bucks. Give it to me again. Stop.
Stop at 350.
Yeah.
1,350. First place, 300 more than Jacklynn. Two spins. Press or pass. Here we go.
All right, here we go. Big bucks.
Stop! No way.
I'm open! I'm open! Throw me the bomb! Throw me the... Oh, no!
Oh, yes. He did leave you with a spin, though, Matt. So we get some more money?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Here we go. That's okay. That's okay. Big bucks, big bucks. Here we go. $1,500!
Stop at $300. Second place. Beats another whammy anytime. Mark, seven of them to you. Here we go, champ.
Big bucks, no whammy, then stop!
Stop.
Oh.
All right, we're an equal opportunity employer here. Everyone has one whammy now, Mark. Six spins left to you, though.
Okay, let's go on.
All right.
Come on, no bucks. No, actually, let's go for a lot of bucks. No whammies, no whammies. Come on, stop.
Stop. Wow, right. He didn't hear that, Mark. You're lucky. $500, second place, five spins.
Okay, you got a spin to win. Let's go. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at 450, 950. Moving up close to Jacklynn, $100 shy, four spins.
Go ahead. Come on, big bucks, stop.
Stop at watches. Those watches are worth $345. You're in first place now with $1,295, three spins. $245 more than Jacklynn.
Play.
Go.
Come on, come on, no whammies, no whammies. Ready, stop.
Stop at $300
more. All right.
$1,595. $545 more than Jacklynn. Two spins. Press your pass.
I'm going to pass him to Jacklynn.
Pass him to yours, Jacklynn. Let's see if you can get first place away from him.
Big bucks. Come on. And stop.
Stop. That all went. Not nice, Mark. Jacklynn. You have.
Oh, you're so nice, don't
you? It doesn't pay. You have one spin left, two whammies. You want to be careful about picking up a third whammy in round one.
I'll go for it.
Gonna go for it. All right, Jacklynn.
Come on.
Throwing caution to the wind. Here we go.
Come on, big bug, stop.
Stop at me. Oh, Jacklynn, $0. Matt, $300. And Mark, $15.95. You have first place advantage. We'll be right back after these words. Don't go away. Need any more whammies. That's enough whammies for the whole show. All right, you ready for some more answers to these questions? All right.
Yeah.
Think up an answer and see if it's right. According to Ms. Magazine, when a woman reaches this age, she should deliver her baby only in a hospital. What age is it, Mark?
I'll say 40.
Is the correct answer 40? 30 or 35, Jacklynn?
30.
30. What do you think, Matt?
30.
Baby should be born in a hospital if mom is 35 or over. No spins. What entertainer's close friends, musicians, and bodyguards went by the nickname the Memphis Mafia? Matt.
Elvis.
Is the correct answer Elvis Presley, Frank Sinatra, or Bing Crosby? Jacklynn?
Elvis.
What do you think, Mark?
Elvis.
The Memphis Mafia belonged to Elvis Presley.
Yeah.
Jacklynn is 10, Mark is 10, Matt 3. Here we go. Of every 5 Americans, how many travel to work each day in a car? Jacklynn?
4.
Is the correct answer 4, 2, or 3? Mark?
I'll say 4.
What will you say, Matt?
4.
Of every 5 Americans, 4 go to work each day in a car. Jacklynn to 4, Mark to 2, Matt to 4. Last question, you ready? Gird your loins, here we come. What is the most often asked for flavor of ice cream? Mark.
Vanilla.
Is it vanilla, chocolate, or strawberry, Jacklynn?
Chocolate.
Chocolate. What do you think, Matt?
Chocolate.
2 chocolates and 1 vanilla. You're going to get the vanilla, Mark, because that's
right.
The most asked for flavor. Jacklynn stays at 4, Mark goes to 5, and Matt to 4. Next is Big Bucks and these players, so come on back. We're going to have it with chocolate ice cream after this. Big bucks, over $100,000 up there on the board. I know you want every cent of it. Every song team, it's up there for you. The whammies are up there. Stay away from the whammies. Now, we made a gigantus error with Mark, who has $15.95, winning round one. The watches were worth $80 more than we gave you, so we're going to give you $80. I was going to give it to you myself, but I only have 80 cents. So $80 added to Mark's total gives him a grand total of $1,675. You know what happens in the jewelry business? Prices go up
very generous,
minute
Peter.
By minute. So $16.75, you still have first place. Jacklynn, you are first with 3 whammies, no dollars, 4 spins. You don't need any more whammies.
No
One more
whammies.
You'll be out of the game.
The whammies, they've had their day.
That's
now
it.
It's time for Big Bucks.
All right.
Come on, Big Bucks, Big Bucks and a spin. Big Bucks and a spin. Stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. Second place, Jacklynn.
Come on,
4 spins left, still 3 whammies.
We're gonna go big bucks and a spin. Come on, we need to make big bucks and a spin. Stop.
Stop at 4,000 and a spin. Jacklynn, $5,000. 4 spins, first place. You still have 3 whammies. You're in first place by about 33 and a quarter. You're going again.
Big bucks.
Press your luck.
What do you do?
It was fun. You're out of the game. Sorry, Jacklynn. All right, we're now going to go to Matt with $300 and 4 spins. Matt, let's see if you can do something with those 4.
There we go. There we go. Big bucks, $5,000 in a spin. Stop.
Stop. Get a whammy. Two whammies, no dollars, 3 spins. You want to hit it again?
Yeah.
Let's do
go.
It.
Come on. Here we go. Big bucks. Big bucks. You're out there. I want. Stop.
Stop at 3,000
yeah.
and a spin.
Yeah.
That's first place. Still have your 3 spins. Press your luck or pass.
Go.
All right.
Big bucks. Here we go. Stop.
Stop at 750 in a spin. 37.50, still 3 spins. Over double Mark's total.
Go!
Go again.
Here we go. Big bucks, big bucks. I want them. Stop!
Stop. It's quite an act. Matt. You may be joining Jacklynn if you get one more whammy. You guys will have your own show, but it won't be on this network. You have 2 spins left. What's your pleasure? Because if you whammy out, Mark plays against the house.
Go ahead. Go ahead. Yeah.
Go for it. All right, Matt.
Come on, Matt. There we go. Big bucks, big bucks. Come on. Okay, big bucks, I want them. Stop.
Stop at 500 in a spin. You're back in some chips. Still have your 2 spins, Matt. Press your luck or pass.
We're going.
We're going, says Matt. All right.
All right, I want it. Come on. Here we go. Big bucks, $5,000. Big bucks, stop.
Stop and a whammy. What happened? Did anybody get the license number of the truck? Well, Mark?
Well,
it's you and me. I guess we lock up, huh?
Let's just pack it up and call it a day.
1675. Put the pick up the chairs, put them on the tables, and we'll go home. 1675. Now you have five spins.
Okay.
You can keep going as long as you want. You can stop whenever you want. Obviously, if you keep going and get four whammies, you'll join Jacklynn and Matt in Whammyland. and I win all the money.
You know,
that's
I like
happened.
These two.
Boy,
I like
that'd be
these
fun.
Two, but I don't want to join in Whammyland.
I understand.
So gonna...
You can keep going, stop whenever you want.
Okay.
All right, and take whatever coaching from Jacklynn and Matt because they're obviously the experts.
Yeah, we don't know what you're talking about. All right, I need some luck now. Come
Here
on.
Here we go.
Give me the big bucks. Come on, no whammies. And stop.
Stop and a whammy. All right, who can listen to, Jacklynn or Matt? Here we go. Now, two whammies, no dollars, four spins.
Let's go.
Let's get
some
bucks.
Come on. Around and around and around it goes. Where it stops, big bucks, no!
Stop and a whammy.
I can't answer
away. You lose. Let's talk, shall we?
Let's
talk. If you whammy, you're history, or you can make some bucks.
I could stop now and play tomorrow.
You sure could.
I wouldn't have any money.
That's great. You'd be one broke fella, but you'd be back on television with six, seven people watching.
I press my luck.
You're going to go for it. Here he goes, folks.
Come on.
Hang on. Where he stops, nobody knows.
Come on.
All right, here we go, Mark. Three whammies, one more. This game's history.
Okay.
Get some bucks.
I need to win. It's now. Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. No whammy. Stop.
Stop. Move on space to 1,000 and a spin or Mazatlan.
We'll take Mazatlan.
Mazatlan. Worth $1,150. Mark, you're back in the chips. But wait a minute. It's not over unless you want it to be over.
Well,
or is it funny? It's not over till it's over, I think.
I think I'm going to pass
Stangles.
My spins to you, Peter. You do whatever.
Wait a minute. He's passing his spins to me. Can I take them? No is the answer. No is the answer. This game is over. You did it with $1,150. Congratulations, Mark. We'll come back and talk about this for years to come. Right after these words. Stay with us. We're back with today's big Trek Luck winner, Mark. Well, we're $1,150, Mark. And Rod's going to tell you what that's all about, Rod.
Yes, I will, Peter. Mark, congratulations. You won a holiday in Mazatlan. We'll fly you and your companion, Ron Trip Coach, from Los Angeles to Mexico for a six-night stay with some meals at the Holiday Inn Mazatlan, located on the beach with elegant rooms featuring in-room movies. Enjoy dining and dancing, water sports, or relaxing under the sun from Holiday Inn Mazatlan. That prize totals $1,150. Combined with the $11,595 in cash and prizes you won previously, that gives you a grand total mark of $12,745. Congratulations!
Well done, Mark. $12,745 in one of the most bizarre games we've ever had on Press Your Luck. Jacklynn and Matt, I thank you for being with us. We have some nice prizes for you. You won't be going away empty-handed. And Jacklynn wants to be a game show host, so we're going to give her audition right here on Press Your Luck. She's going to be saying the goodbyes. Are you ready, Jacklynn?
Yeah.
Here you go.
Winner, I'm afraid you'll have to wait a week to add to your winnings, because starting this coming Monday, will you begin back to school here on Press Your Luck. And each day for 5 days, there will be three young high school students trying to outwit the whammy and make the return to the books a little less painful. So, be sure for all of you to join us on the fun this coming Monday for Back to School Week. See you then.
All right, Jacklynn. Well done. Until next time, this is Peter and Martin saying thanks for dressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Then hide the steroids and donuts as Barbell Mafia comes to play against Armed Response.
Now it's just target practice.
Be there for the Extreme Dodgeball Semifinals, Tuesday at 10 on GSN, the network for games. GSN presents Street Smarts, the show that proves the streets aren't so smart.
Give me a country in South America.
Oh, God, this is killing me.
Africa. I cannot cheese everything.
Charmin-estic.
Street Smarts, weeknights at 11 p.m. Eastern and Pacific on GSN, the network for games.